the biggest trigger for psoriasis is stress. And that is why I got psoriasis at age 24. I had just graduated from college. I was very stressed out about going into the real world, having all the student loan debt, being on my own finally. And I was a little bit overwhelmed. So all of those emotions and all of that stress kind of caused it to manifest and appear. One of the biggest ways you can manage stress, and this is often recommended by my doctor, is to do yoga or of some other form of physical activity. Any way that you can personally manage your stress, whether it's learning breathing techniques, whether it's getting more involved in certain hobbies that you enjoy, whatever you can do to really take a lot of the stress out of your life. Often people who lead a faster-paced lifestyle are more prone to having more stress, so sometimes it just requires slowing down a little bit. And I always try to tell people the biggest thing is to just take it day to day, because you can get overwhelmed when you're covered from head to toe in psoriasis and be like, I don't want to have this for the rest of my life. It's a really scary thing to think that you could be living with this on your wedding day and, you know, just for the rest of your life. It's overwhelming, and it's not something that, you know, you should be thinking about. You should be taking it day at a time, you know, not having the mindset that this is the way you're going to look for the rest of your life.